Hello, everybody. This is me, Dusty Circuit here, and happy birthday, JW, or just Whiskers.
JW, just Whiskers. Happy birthday, JW. As you know, we have a birthday team, and the birthday team sends out questionnaires to get to know you a little bit better so that we can make a birthday portal with things that you're interested in. And each birthday portal we make has someone that leads that particular build. We call them BOs, which is build organizers. And the build organizer for your birthday was Peachy. So Peachy is going to take you through your build and show you around. I will give you fly as soon as you get in, but we do ask that you don't fly until after Peachy goes through everything or tells you this is a good opportunity to go ahead and fly up and see something. So whenever you're ready, I'm going to go ahead and pass this off to Peachy. So, Peachy?
Just make sure it's daytime.
Oh, yes.
It's not, so take care of that. All right. So, JW, you're going to start in your first birthday area since this is your second birthday here. And when you're ready, hop on in, and I'll show you where your new area is. All right, so the portal to your new area is just here. So hop on in.
Wow.
it's pretty amazing.
Yep. So if we come down here, obviously we got your statue.
I can see the old area over there.
Yeah, it's not that far. So we got your statue with your 3D glasses, of course.
I love it.
And then above the portal, you've got a pixel of Soka that Evan made for you.
Yes. I love the show Avatar. It was exciting to build it. I'm trying so hard to get there.
Which
I'm sorry.
My light show realized it didn't work.
And then we've got Encanto. We know that you enjoy that film. And then on the opposite side, we've got a very, very, very tall Grinch. Looking extremely grumpy, as usual.
I love the Grinch.
One of the few movies I watch ever and ever again.
That's a good one.
Yeah, I love Grinch. I love the... Have you seen the TikToks where it's the Grinch from Universal Studios?
I don't actually have TikTok.
Oh, okay. Well, I think they're on YouTube as well. They're hilarious. They get the person to dress up as the Grinch. And
very funny.
Yeah, I know. I've seen a few videos of the person that dresses up as the Jim Carrey version of the Grinch.
Yeah.
The one who's like goes up to people is like, oh.
Yeah, and people like to give him onions. All right, and then JW, you want to come this way?
Is that a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's Dusty.
So this dock here with the little boat leads you to something that may look slightly familiar to you. Given that you enjoy the game Raft. So you've got your own raft here to explore. Sorry, everyone else is going to have to swim. We only got the one boat.
I've actually played that game too. It's pretty fun.
I love it.
It looks like a cool game. I wasn't familiar with it until I saw it on JW's birthday survey. And this was made by Jake.
This is really cool. Jake did a great job on this.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah, it looks just like the pictures from the game.
Jake is also a fan of the game. We get excited when we see like that people like the same games we like. Kind of like when Evan went nuts because he really liked the game Nora plays. Yeah.
That's right, yeah. So I'm headed back to the dock.
This area looks so beautiful with shaders.
Yeah. Sure does with my shaders.
And then we have we don't talk about Bruno. Because obviously we don't talk about Bruno. And then another movie that you said that you liked was Becoming Red.
Turning Red.
Turning Red. Yeah. And this is the Lee Family Temple.
Yeah,
Evan really created this.
Oh,
and looming over it is none other than a red panda, of course. Mm-hmm. And when you get fly, if you have fly, you should go up and see it because it's amazing. Schultzy did this and it turned out so adorable.
It's really, really cute.
Yeah. That's how I feel when I had an assignment.
I was telling Evan during our Fortnite game that I went up to my world edit skills with doing this. So I've been working with some more commands on world edit.
You did great. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's amazing, Schultzy. You outdid yourself.
Blew my toilet. Oh, yeah, my toilet. This is my toilet.
There's even, there's even a little shipwreck just behind, kind of on the beach, kind of behind, we don't talk about Bruno.
Yeah, that was a little accident. The red panda got a little angry and, you know.
Oh my goodness.
A lot of big changes, in fairness.
He managed to clear it out.
Be careful, Lamb. It's warm in there. If you hit a warm spot, sorry.
You need a bath. You're going to need a bath after going into that.
Yes.
So if we go outside the temple, and right next to the red panda is Midoriya from My Hero Academia.
Midoriya,
yeah. I knew I was going to butcher that. I did the best I could.
I only know that game or movie or whatever this is because they now have this in Fortnite. So
it's a pretty good anime, yeah.
Yeah, I read the manga and the anime. One thing I like is that All Might is voiced by the same person who does Piccolo from the Dragon Ball series.
Ooh. Very cool.
The last, but definitely not least, is your gorgeous birthday cake with an adorable Stitch.
Uh-huh. You didn't put Stitch down on your questionnaire, but if we know you, JW, we know that you like Stitch.
Yes.
I don't think anyone... I'd say if anyone said they hated Stitch, just kick them out of the community.
Yeah, we're pretty protective of Stitch here, so we all feel that way. All right, well, let's go ahead and hop in and have a seat. I found Nin and Riley.
You've got your birthday crown and your birthday spoon there.
So, you know how this works, JW. We are going to sing happy birthday to you. We're going to sing it loud and we're going to sing it off key because that's what we do. And if you do have sensitive hearing, I do suggest you either turn us way down or just throw your headphones directly at Evan.
Ow.
Well, that was the saddest little ow I have ever heard.
There's a slight delay on it. I think it's the UK lag.
You must be. Sound so defeated. You're like,
it's. Ow. I've just given up trying to like log in. I'm just so annoyed that I can't be there to like physically like be a part of it. So I'm just ow.
I keep bringing you with every time you log in.
I just can't see. I just don't even get to see.
So it looks like you're in, but you're not. That's good. I'm sorry, Lamb. I did TP him right in front of you. This spot comes with nose plugs. Yes, nose plugs. So. So, well, JW, we're going to sing happy birthday. You guys ready? I got my little egg shaker. Yes. So, all right, let's do this. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday,
dear
JW.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more on Channel 4 with lots to do with Scooby-Doo on Channel 2 and the really big lady on Channel 80. Woo! We did it. Woo! So JW, go ahead and grab your spoon and blow out the candles. But before you do, make a wish. Don't forget to make a wish. And don't worry, my feet are clean.
Yeah, right.
If I walk on people's cakes, I always wash my feet first.
Of course,
Slam, don't say.
You did it, JW.
Yeah, exactly. So, wow, JW, I think you're the first player that ever got all three of them just the candle. It might be, or just the flame, I think. So... We usually like to take out the whole cakes when we do it. On their birthday cake, and it wasn't their birthday? Oh, no. All right, JW, where there's one thing left. You guys make sure that your in-game sounds are turned up, your note block sounds, your master volume, all the good stuff. So good.
Mm-hmm.
Are you singing along? It's your song. You can sing out loud however you like. So for those that don't know, this is Panic at the Disco. This is gospel.
Yep.
It's great to see you singing along with it. You knew right away what that was.
Yep.
That's awesome.
And like last year, I was like, what's this again?
Yeah, not this year. You knew it. That was great. Oh, we'd love a good panic song. All right, JW. Yeah. Well, that concludes your birthday party. We hope that you had a fantastic day and the rest of your days goes well. I'm sorry you're still a little bit under the weather for your birthday, but hopefully this helped a little bit. And we just want you to have the best birthday possible. You're a big part of SCADE, and we appreciate you being here and appreciate your parents giving us you. So tell them thank you, too.
Hooray! Thank you, JW, for existing.
So, all right. Well, Dusty, did you want to do an outro?
Sure. Thank you all for watching. This has been me, Dusty Circuit, here. And happy, once again, happy birthday, JW. I hope you've. I hope everyone's enjoyed their day. And if you liked what you saw, remember to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you want to catch my next videos, be sure to hit the bell for notifications. Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.